I'm FXEmpire, and this is Chris taking a look at the silver market. You can see silver has rallied a bit during the trading session. Short-term pullbacks offer possibility of a buying opportunity, and then the opportunity of going to $25. 26 above would be your target. 25 and a half, a stop along the way. I do not want to short this market. Pay attention to the U.S. dollar. It does tend to move negative correlation to silver. Doesn't have to, but it does tend to.